That's what care about the victims, the climate change, the vaccine distribution. So headquarters CEO Ziji Zheng Shihui, sister Zheng, you can see. So this is inter the religions and the age and make a, the environment protection product. The face expression is very touching and use the spread the master's Dharma teaching and spread that to everyone. Help everyone to work together. So this is Zheng Shihui, Mr. Zheng. So you can see this Ziji Meguo headquarters CEO Zheng Shihui. So she is very busy, like visiting everywhere. And we are very glad to invite her to this co-op. So Ziji also take part in this climate summit. So we need to remember this.
Dharma Master says COVID is a very important lesson for all of us. All the things that we want to share with everyone.
Every year we come back here to renew our statement. That's why.
So you can also our volunteers. Let's see the United Nations summit meeting. So you can see this Zheng Shihui is the total leader for Ziji's team. So we try to make everyone to care about our Mother Earth. So Sister Zheng, when we get to the 56th anniversary, so in the United the headquarters in Southern California, you can see, everyone come to with more compassion steps and have sincerely bowed. And bring our heart to the Buddha. So this talking about vaccine, we need to do everything correctly. So in the community, we try to protect the whole campus and the commission. So even during the pandemic, for the anniversary, we never stopped our protection work to the community. So Los Angeles in the 25, right now it's 32, this 2022 video. So already 32 years. So for United States, although it's a very rich country, but we still see a very sad story. So we feel great for like all United States, different Ziji office divisions. Yeah, everyone work together. This is Chen Jihong, the East Coast. It's the ex-CEO. So this is Zheng Shihui, is the current 执行长 CEO. So wish every different religion people can join us. So right now, Sister Zheng is our CEO for the Ziji US headquarters. So I'd like to be with you because you have a positive energy. Hello, Shihui sister. Main teacher, every audience, thank you everyone. Yeah. Wish everyone a nice day. Night. Yeah, thanks, teacher Meng.
Yeah.
I'm glad to have the opportunity to share with everyone. So this time, we need to share the screen. When you talk about the U.S. headquarters, we'll try to bring you to our another place. This place is a the international platform to our community. So very thanks the message. Right now is New York. New York have the Shiji Center, Dai Yong Wen Zhongxin Shiji Center. We have a multiple functional center. So Huang Shixian brother is there in New York. So for the international platform, this February, the International Religions Peace Week, we have a lot of activities and invite everyone to join us. So not only the United States headquarters, but the New York, we have also very important roles. And especially this year, after the 2020, a lot of religious also promote this vegetarian food. How to change everyone to vegetarian. So for the loss of sickness, qi can pass us away, or pandemic can stop this pandemic. So the 111 from the peril, we have promote this Don't Kill Life. So this is Vegan Friday. So the New York mayor right now is promoting the vegan in the schools. This is a very huge effort. In all the public in New York City is promoting vegan. So you can see a lot of different organizations is working together to promote the vegetarian. So the Indian, the Point Tiger. And James
Good.
And Da Vinci is a pro. So we'll see if everyone will know like a killed animal is like kill a person. So if you're still eating meat, you don't count as environment protection people. So for the diet change, you can see this organization is very few, but right now, more and more people, more and more friends, not only the business, the food industry, a lot of people try to promote the vegetarian food. So we try to have the 21-day challenge for vegetarian, especially when Sister Cihui go to the Kaohsiung. So to promote the vegetarian and this is Google is the most convenient way to promote the vegetarian. So this is a very good platform, from zero to now. It's a very important, full of positive energy. So less me equals less heat. So the climate is more stable. In fact, so to promote the Friday, Vegan Friday, then in the public school, they will use the English. If we can become meatless, then we can reduce the risk of a heart attack or cancer. And the save the water. The number three is save the carbon. And you can save money. Then you save a lot of lives. More and more people use different ways to promote the vegetarian activities. In the fifth United Nations Environment Summit, we are so touched that our Kylie Morris in the meeting is talk about the Tzu-chi Dalin Hospital and talk about this the hospital network and the religious network and have a very so many times mentioned the Tzu-chi and the Taiwan. So we need to share with everyone this the interaction direction. It's improving the NGO and promote the Buddhism and push this the Songyuan Master's idea to coexist with Earth. The environmental summit and this
moment.
So our team worked very hard in the United Nations to prepare this have a meetings to prepare this one. So in this big meeting we try to promote Masters Zheng Yan's the thoughts and the teachings to every different organization for a sustainable food system. So this year, the Earth Day, the April 20 is Earth Day. We need to invest our own Earth. We try to use this opportunity and to share with everyone is the international young leaders the prepared plan. So today, everyone need to go to Google this the young leader, international young leader, to invite the 10 young people to give us the half year of the online training about the Tzu-chi teachings, and invite them to join the Egypt, the United Nations, Summit. So there are so many teachers to share the Tzu-chi's culture and international disease relief and vegetarian promotion. So we have a lot of teachers to help the young leaders and talking about the women. So the March 8th is the International Women's Day. So we have the two meetings and this is very successful. So leading the path to climate and neutrality. So the local both the Chen Master and the Yue Master is go to the stage to spread the master's teaching. In conclusion, we're talking about we need to invite as many as possible for the volunteer to join us. So if there's a disaster, everyone can help them together. That's save the earth and the people and the animals, all the living beings. So in the United States, we try to make a good use of our office and invite more volunteers to join us. Yeah, thanks the main teacher. And thanks every team, no matter what functionality you are working with, we will try to back up you so we can go to the mainstream platform and to spread this the touching history to share with others and use it with this meeting to share with everyone with the international religious. So thanks Mr. Tsuhui. So since Tsuhui is making a big task, so you can see that just 10 minutes to share with us so meaningful, a lot of information. Well, I'm very happy like she visited Kaohsiung when 正言 Master 那个 visited 高雄 and visiting with Master to the 高雄。So please write down your feedback and your feelings. So when you see the main teacher, you can see the next families. She tried to. Nairon sister and Meiyue sister. One night, they are pretty nervous and asked for to help us.